You're watching Truth versus Hype. Communal tensions in Uttar Pradesh have come to a boiling point, turning Muzaffarnagar into a ghost town. Lives lost, homes destroyed, thousands of people turned into refugees. Over the next 30 minutes, we investigate how divisive political agendas and a criminally incompetent state government combined to turn an isolated instance of violence into one of Uttar Pradesh's worst ever riots in recent memory. Even before we reached the village of Kawal, where the tinderbox of Muzaffarnagar was lit, we had heard the popular version of the story that on 27th August, a young man from here, Shahnawaz, was harassing the sisters of two Jat boys, Sachin and Gaurav, from a neighboring village. Sachin and Gaurav stabbed Shahnawaz in the middle of Kawal. In retaliation, the village beat the young men to death brutally.
Somewhere along the line, what could have been a clash between two village hotheads turned into a narrative of Hindu women under threat from Muslim men. Not surprising in a communally charged Uttar Pradesh, but surprising in the Jat heartland, where the two dominant communities, the Jats and the Muslims, do not have a history of active animosity.
As tensions rose, so did tit-for-tat meetings by both communities. A meeting held after Friday prayers on the 30th of August demonstrated how the Congress and the BSP were also not above playing the communal card in Muzaffarnagar, and how that was further compounded by a bungling administration. With prohibitory orders in place, this gathering should never have taken place. Instead, on stage is Kadir Rana, BSP MP from Muzaffarnagar, making an inflammatory speech. Alongside him, Maulana Jameel Ahmed, BSP MLA from nearby Mirapur, and Saeeduzzaman, ex-Congress MP from Muzaffarnagar.
Despite this, the government failed to check an even bigger Mahapanchayat held on the 7th of September here at Nangla Mandor, where divisive political agendas and a bungling administration led to catastrophic results.
This whole is Muzaffarnagar.
In his office, the DM desperately attempts to describe how they were well prepared to prevent the 7th September gathering. The extent of the government's failures and the dangerous agendas at play at the meeting are clear in the video. A charged up mob openly bearing knives, swords, cleavers and axes. Watching this were politicians from all parties, four MLAs of the BJP, even a Congress Jat leader, Harendra Malik. The repercussions of the Mahapanchayat were disastrous. As the Jats boarded tractors to return home to their villages, they passed Muslim-majority settlements where violent clashes broke out. One of those killed in that returning convoy was Virendra Singh from More Khurd village. His brother says the tractor carrying Virendra was attacked by Muslims at Manjeda along the route. The attack on the Jats was most intense near the village of Jholi. These are the survivors in Bhakar Kheri village, just 10 kilometers away. The village sarpanch, Sonveer, was shot and killed, many others wounded.
It is incidents like these, culminating in the tragic deaths of young men like Virendra, which further inflamed the communal tempers, setting off a deadly cycle of violence.
At Fugana village, one of the worst hit, the violence so fresh that the flames were still smoldering. This is all that's left of the homes in Fugana village, completely burned to the ground, a violence which is so recent that you can still see the flames burning, even now. We find the shattered residents of Fugana in the village of Loi. We are in Loi village, which is about an hour and a half outside Muzaffarnagar town, and these are all people who've come in hundreds, perhaps even thousands, from a number of nearby villages where the maximum amount of violence has taken place. They claim the Jats, who though in a majority lived as peaceful neighbors, turned on them
इस हादसे से पहले माहौल ठीक था, कुछ ऐसा कभी नहीं हुआ था?
नहीं, कभी नहीं हुआ इससे पहले।
इससे पहले कभी नहीं,
इससे पहले कभी नहीं हुआ।
शांति होती थी?
हाँ, शांति होती थी
जाटों और आपके बीच।
हाँ, शांति होती थी।